Hello everybody, and my name is Anna, and today I was going to show you the mares that I have up for breeding
at Sandy Lane Stables, so yeah.
The first mare we have today is Autumn Shimmer, and if you want to breed her with a draft horse, that would probably be the best choice because you don't want to breed her with a thoroughbred. That'd be really interesting, but anyway, she's the first one up for breeding, and you'll see her stats like right now on the screen here. And feel free to take some time and read them or pause the video during this time because we have to move on. And this is Delilah. She is a really, really, really great horse. I mean, she's, as you can see, she's great on trail rides and she's just overall really good, except she's not so good at eventing and jumping. Well, not eventing, but she's not so good at jumping, but she's good at dressage and basically everything else. Okay. As you can see, and she's really great. So the next horse we have here is this wonderful Abby, and her name is Hot Flash, as you'll see on the stats right there. So Hot Flash is actually a champion jumper and wonderful in dressage. She's actually my dressage horse, and I seriously recommend her because the season's almost over for our ranch right now, and I just totally recommend her. Because if you have a great dressage horse line that you want, she'd be really great. Okay, and next, there's this horse. And you might have seen her in my preview for, you know, the videos that are coming up. And she's going to be in one of them. So she is really great because she's a movie star. And, you know, yeah, really great. And then there's this horse, Rags to Riches. She's a really great racehorse, as you've known, and she's up because she's just my baby girl. She's so good, and you see her stats right there in front of you, and yeah, that's her. So anyway, this last horse we have here is Party Girl, you know, from, you know, there are only like 2,000 of her in the world. I know that must sound weird, but there are only 2,000 of her. I really, really, really would be happy if you just chose your favorites, or instead of breeding her with, like, I don't know, whichever normal briar you would want to breed her with, just think of one that would be extra special, because, you know, she's a really good horse, and she's really rare too, so I would just be really great if that would happened. So right now she's up for breeding, and in all, you can see her stats right there, and in all, these are a really great batch of horses for breeding, as you can see. So there's Autumn Shimmer for draft horses, Delilah for cross country mostly, the Appy, Hot Flash for dressage, and this horse right here, Double Trouble, I forgot to mention her name, but you've seen it in the stats for movie making, and Rags to Riches for racing, and please, if you can, Party Girl for like the most special and your most favorite briar. Anyway, so I was just gonna let you all know that because we have some up for breeding. And yep, just comment below, you know, where all the other comments are in a movie, usually on YouTube. So just like comment and just let me know whichever horse you want. Just put the name of your stallion down there and we'll have a talk about it because I'd be happy to get some new foals. And by the way, I'm not going to send you the foals. We'll just raise them here
at Sandy Lane.
And, you know, you'll see them in the movies. Okay. So, anyway, that was my movie. So, I hope you find a stallion. So, okay, have a nice day. Maybe I'll see you next time with some more stallions or mares. Okie dokie.